Welcome everyone. My name is Theresa von Dran and I'm the category manager for Pro Audio at Sennheiser. We are here at the Sennheiser headquarters in Germany to give you a look behind the scenes of Spectera. Spectera is the world's first wideband bidirectional wireless ecosystem and already transforming productions around the globe. In 2026, Spectera will continue to evolve, adding even more powerful capabilities. We are about to give you a sneak peek and we would love to co-create the future of Spectera with you. Join us at sennheiser.com/spectera-lab to help shape what's next. All right, onto the exciting Spectera updates coming throughout next year. First, the highly anticipated SKM handheld transmitter. Like all components of the ecosystem, its bidirectional design allows for full remote control of all parameters. And of course, it's compatible with Sennheiser and Neumann capsules to deliver best sound quality available. Built with a robust yet lightweight aluminium housing and an easy-to-read OLED display, the SKM handheld is designed to be a preferred choice for any application. The handheld will be available with an optional command adapter that quickly screws on. But even before that, the command function will be available for the SEK bodypack. Both adapters put control right at your fingertips. Performers and crew will be able to adjust routing, toggle mutes, push to talk, or even fire macros, all at the push of a button directly at your device. This takes communication control to the next level. Fast, intuitive, and immediate. Our next major addition in 2026 is the Base Station ZMAN, developed in collaboration with Merchant Technologies. Designed especially for broadcast environments, ZMAN delivers compatibility with the industry most trusted IP standards, enabling flexible, scalable, and cost-effective workflows across multi-vendor setups. Interoperability with Ravenna, AES67, and ST2110 ensures smooth audio over IP workflows for OB trucks, studios, and live sports production. Last but not least, one of Sennheiser's most loved and requested feature for Spectera is coming in 2026, Engineer Mode. It enables the ability to monitor up to 16 IEM mixes at the SEK bodypack. This is perfect for engineers and technicians in live and broadcast applications. Engineer Mode removes the limitations of console outputs or software routing, providing flexibility and the option to instantly listen into any IEM mix. These new components and capabilities build on the foundations set with Spectera's initial release. Yet, there's still more to come. Developed as a scalable ecosystem, Spectera continues to grow with regular updates and new features to push performance even further. And you can be part of what's next. Share your ideas in the Spectera Idea Space, register your base station to get exclusive access to the open roadmap, and connect with the community on Discord. And all this is already possible today in the Spectera Lab. Visit us at sennheiser.com/spectera-lab and join us in creating the future of Spectera.